Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm Gabrielle 22. We're now in Cafe Bruges in London. We're having some tea and finding fun to get here. It's been quite a while actually here, but it's really pretty.
Who's having the wine?
Oh, that's not ours. We need it all to beer. Perhaps upstairs.
Okay, we're just going to have another order. We did not order beer. That was a bit weird. So anyway, so right now we're just in Cafe Bruges, but I'm obviously vlogging. I don't know why that or not, but the normal restaurant is fine, so like size around here, so I'm gonna show you what a little bit, so you can see some like pretty buildings and stuff. So yeah, so I like most of it, go to different destinations. Like if I just walk to 76 that goes to Waterloo, then I think it'd be pretty handy. So sites, I'm gonna do like a little sightseeing vlog maybe for you all today, so make sure you do look forward to that and do subscribe if you don't miss any more videos. Probably just like this one, so yeah. So I'll end the vlog when my food does arrive. We just ordered the food now, so I'm drinking. So, but there's quite a lot of sights going around here. I'm just trying to show people because it's still going to be my channel, so. So I'll do a vlog when the food does arrive. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm GamerGirl22. Today I'm doing another birthday haul. And that was the first birthday haul that I was given. And of course, last night, I kind of got the best surprise of my life. Sheree's mom, obviously her mom, came to my door last night. And I didn't really want to vlog it that much because of course it would have been a bit weird. So, she came to my door last night and she gifted me the best birthday present ever. Of course, I asked for two t-shirts. Well, not really. Well, the first one I was obviously didn't really ask for. Because obviously I didn't really ask for a Barbie t-shirt. But of course, kind of hashtag spoilers, I got one. So, and she got it in my perfect size too. And it says Barbie. So it says Barbie with a little symbol and a little love heart and little sparkles. And it looks really cool and it's like really comfortable as well. So I'll probably wear another outing to like cinemas or, you know, whatever. So yeah. And of course the brand new Wicked movie is coming out on Friday and I'm so excited for that. So of course I'm gonna wear this to see the movie. Because obviously I'm gonna mention her name. I don't know if she's gonna come with me to the movies because the movie is actually on for 2 hours actually. It's a 2-hour movie and of course, and obviously I don't really mind 2-hour movies, I love them, so yeah. And I'm excited to see this movie because this movie is going to be the beast. And then of course Moana 2 is going to be another movie that I'm 100% for seeing. And if you're asking, did I vlog much in London today? No, because we had such a panic of trying to get home. I literally got home like not that long ago and like our journey home felt like the same journey of getting there. So we went to St. Paul's, like a little cafe. I did kind of vlog inside the cafe, only like a little bit. So, but I don't know if you would have heard me because obviously quite, it was pretty noisy. So, because of course it was a cafe. So, but it was a nice fancy one actually, to be honest. So, and I was going to take some pictures, but well, I sent them to my dad. So it's fine. So I'm going to try and find the pictures and then put them on for this thumbnail for this video. So I'm going to do like a birthday haul and outing in London. So that's what I did today. I literally got home. I didn't want to try vlogging it because the reason why I didn't want my phone battery drowning. And obviously it was such a panic and it was raining and I didn't want my phone to get wet. So I am trying to get rid of this new phone because this phone is brand new and I'm trying not to let anything bad happen to it. And of course, I love this phone to the bottom of my heart because I actually love it how like cool it's different and it's new and you know, and it's just like, so it felt like our journey getting there was an actual panic disaster. I literally can't believe how long it actually took us to get to St. Paul's by bus. It literally felt like what we did was we got the 167 from here into Ilford and then we got there. But I think what we should have done, because we could have actually got it actually because we couldn't even gone from back itself because it wasn't even going that way. So we could actually still got off a trip well and got the district line from Chigwell, because obviously we couldn't have got the bus anyway, or we could have got late. So that's what we should have done. Anyway, that's the lesson learned. We kind of took us a little longer. It took us about, like, maybe, like, 3 hours it took us there to get to Simples. Kind of wasted the whole day on the bus. So, but we're home, finally, safe and sound. The first bus driver was being moron. He was not letting us on board. And I think some bus drivers are morons because they can't realize that there's actually seating upstairs and more people, more of the passengers were staying downstairs instead of going up. And they're a bit stupid when more people stay downstairs. And I think that's just stupid, how stupid it is, really. Like, of course. I don't care if I said stupid on camera, guys. I'm 22. I can say some bad words on camera. But I just said stupid, so of course. So hashtag not bad words. So it is more frustrating that how more people are not got common sense to go upstairs instead of packing the seats downstairs. Like, on double-decker buses, it's like common sense. Go upstairs if they're seating upstairs. Like, why do you always have to stay downstairs if they're sitting upstairs on a double-decker bus? That's all the people that are on my bus today, so. If you're seeing these people, don't care. Don't block the bus doors or, you know, be stupid or whatever on buses. Be stupid on double-decker buses and get trapped in the rain. Not my fault. So, anyway, I'm just saying that for compliments, guys. So, anyway, so I'm just going to relax now. And they're the only two t-shirts that Sharia got me for my birthday. So if you're asking what did she get me, she got me some two t-shirts that I absolutely love, and of course this t-shirt I'm still wearing because it's actually, it's a banger. It says Matilda. That's it really. I don't really get much because the phone was very expensive. Of course the phone was more of my life, so I wish I could actually show you the phone on camera, but I can't because I'm actually using you guys vlog. It's soon, like, I just want to show you guys. But it's fine. I got a weird shadow effect. It's actually super cool. Anyway, so I'm going to end the video here, but thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! Don't forget to subscribe to Camera Girl 22.